What is up, guys? Today is a very special day, okay? I am about to sign the... oh my God, I'm getting emotional. I swear. I'm gonna sign a letter of intent to move locations. And we've been at our current location for about 6 years. And yeah, it's just crazy how far things have come. And so this lease is for 38 months. That will take us to 2023. And this is the new space. This space is a real space. It has a bathroom. It has real windows and doors, so it's not gonna be dusty and dirty. Like, our space now is a storage unit, and I love it, and it's where we started, but it's just gonna be so nice to be in a clean, real environment with an AC, and, like, you know, it doesn't get too hot, but it's gonna be nice to have, and it's just gonna feel right, and I'm just really excited. So I am gonna sign this. Then get the ball rolling. This is not legally binding, but it is going to get the ball rolling. And then, you know, once I officially sign, get it notarized, we're going to be able to move over. So we've been negotiating for a while. They started at a very high amount extra per month. And I was honestly, me and Natalia were really thinking about just doing it. That's how bad I wanted to move. That's how bad I thought I needed this new space. And then I talked to Helton. I was like, hey, Helton, I need some advice. And he told me, it's funny, because he's like, how bad do you want this space? And I was like, I want it bad, man. And he was like, bullshit. He was like, you don't need this space. And you need to tell them that you don't need it. And so he made me basically negotiate, which is something I wasn't going to do. And they came back with a better deal, okay? It is still more expensive than where we're at, but it's something very doable, okay? And just like you guys helped through the pandemic, I'm asking you guys to help with $10 more per month on your membership. That does not cover everything. We're investing about $200 extra per month. We figured $10 for you guys. We have about 42 members, so that's where we need to be. And it's not the end of the world. You guys are getting a better facility, a better location, and you don't have to worry about it going up, okay? So $10 more per month, that will start October 1st, okay? If you're not back from, you know, Zoom, don't worry about it. It doesn't affect you. But if you guys are coming to the gym now, October 1st, memberships will go up $10. All right, baby's crying. Oh, I have also the house is a mess because we're doing construction. So my wife was very embarrassed by that, so she wanted me to tell you. So anyways, I'm gonna do this. All right, guys. Alright, that's it, guys. I'm gonna get the ball rolling here. I just wanted to let you guys know. I'm really excited, shaking, very nervous, and adrenaline. Feel good. But, yeah, what was I gonna say? Natalia told me to remind you that we are gonna do a grand reopening party whenever we're allowed to.